choose your own path.
Hello.
What's up, man?
I don't know. Not much, just,
That last game was a little rough, dude.
It's been erased.
That was a classic Better Dream on Wednesday one, too.
I agree.
Dude, I'm actually stuck.
I'm gonna get destroyed in this lane early. Oh man, my Conqueror ran out. I'm sad. Fuck.
But this game's like a little scary, I'm gonna be honest with you.
What do you mean, man?
This matchmaking's not looking so hot.
What, you think I can't beat Fragus top?
I don't know, dude. He's kind of a big deal now. Be careful up there.
Alright. Ekrem was just seen top. No blue yet.
Yeah.
It's probably on blue now.
I probably should have gone and invaded him, but it's a little late.
It's alright, we live and learn. Dude, Fragus is so bad, man.
Wait, so, come on!
It's so sad. I was like trying to predict him because I thought he was gonna make a good play.
Yeah, and then he
and then I ended up just trolling
you
because.
Lose the trade because of that?
Yeah, it's like come on.
It's like jungling against Battlefield.
What? Alright, I'm actually griefing right now.
Hey, dude, you got it. I believe.
I feel like I'm gonna get ganked right now. I think I'm just gonna come right after blue. Dude, like come on! He never uses his E. I don't get it. What the fuck?
Maybe he's just too good for you.
Like, usually you're supposed to trade with E. Like, oh, now he does! Oh my god. It's actually... He's too good, man. I'm probably gonna get ganked here. This could be a good counter gank. Look.
That was the goal.
Oh, I feel like I might die really fast. I have a ward now. So we'll see. Unless I like lead him. Oh, he's bot. What? Okay.
And he
wait. If Aatrox TP's to a creep here, we kill him. We at least until he gets his back off. Come on, Fragus. He TP'd to tower. Are you kidding me?
Can we actually kill this guy?
Yeah, probably. At least get a splash.
He knows, dude.
There's no way he knows. Oh yeah, now he should die. Wow.
Wow, the fear actually is a great move. Wait, am I dead?
No, you're good. Wait, why? What was that fear?
Yeah, Chica's is a really good champion though. Remember, you're permabanning him? Fucking awesome champion.
Oh my god, the box. Your box just like almost saved me actually.
You're welcome. Playing that as well. If you want to TP back, I'll try one more time
yeah.
Before I reset it.
What? Oh man, I'm trolling. Okay. This is good actually.
I got it. Nice.
I didn't even have to flash.
Nope.
He's so mad. I would be so annoyed. Like, holy shit, I would be so annoyed if that happened to me. Like, what do you even do against that, man? You just. That's actually why I permavent Shaco. Like, right there.
What do you mean? Any jungler could have done that shit. Kha'Zix would have done the same exact thing with more damage.
Dude, but stealth, man. I don't know. That shit's so dumb. It's alright, we actually won the game now from that. It's all good.
Wait, we actually gave him my Jungle? The The fucking Hecarim room got to counter jungle me there. What is my support doing? Report Biofrost, please.
Dude, Biofrost. Biofrost has some really, really interesting
my Wolves 3-6 seems a little unfortunate. I don't know about that one.
It's better jungle wins. That's all.
I agree.
All I'm gonna say.
To be honest, I don't think there's any point of ganking this guy, but let's try it anyways.
Ready? I'm stacking my Conqueror now. I'm not killing the creep right away.
Nice.
Now he dies.
I did not expect that much damage. Nice. I'll take an assist on that one as well, just because, you know, I gave you the lead. So. I'm not really sure why jungles aren't getting assists for kills like that.
If you're having a good day.
It's pretty much all man. It's like 30%.
I'm gonna go play this pink actually.
I kinda thought you said I'm gonna go play CSGO, so.
Yeah, I'll see you later, man.
It kinda sucks. If you want, you can join my Minecraft server.
Done.
Yeah, actually? Because it's not like a joke, it's a serious thing.
Nah, I don't play Minecraft.
If you're not gonna commit, you can't get in.
So, do you legit play Minecraft? A lot of my friends do. A lot of my, IRL friends.
On stream.
On stream too. Wow.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Why the fuck do you think I'm playing Minecraft? Unless it was on stream.
Dude, I don't know. You're just a psychopath. You play Shaco. I don't know what else to say. Oh, he's mad on that one. They're there. I don't have ult. Yeah, they have advantage right now with Aatrox ult. So.
I mean, I don't really have advantage because, you know,
alright, well, I'm just gonna recall. I have 1400 right now to spend.
Yeah, that's a lot of
cash. It's a decent amount of gold. I think I'm gonna do this actually. It's kind of the more pussy build on Riven, but.
Sounds about right for me.
I swear, if you build this, you actually just 1v5 the game though. Every time. You go Cleaver first and then. That sense. If you do,
wait, you're literally just 40% at CDR like 8 minutes.
Yeah.
That's the best.
Pretty much.
Wait, what are you at right now?
Well, 20%. But then when I hit level 10, it's
Do you go Essence River?
Sometimes. Okay, I usually do, but. I feel like it's just. If you're doing decent and you go Cleaver, it's just so much safer.
Yeah, but that's kinda gay.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, did you just. Holy shit, he almost smurfed. Where you going, gamer? Yelling at me and shit.
He's actually trolling.
Box is a really good ability.
Aftershock.
Stop. He just proc'd Aftershock again. What is that? He just used it twice. Did he not? I think he had it twice there. God, that was fun. What a virgin, man. He just played Aftershock Rise. What a fucking virgin. Dude. I don't care what you. Oh,
fuck the Erics.
So
oh, shit, our bot lane is smurfing.
Holy shit. I'm tilted.
They're gonna open this one. Maybe not. Yeah, they're gonna open. Bjergsen's tilted for sure.
Man, it's just banter, hashtag joke. Hashtag TOS, please.
10 minute.
I think he had it in the beginning, maybe I'm wrong.
10 minute Boric. 11 minute Boric. What the fuck?
Actually, just unkillable for the entire game.
Boric Riven sounds pretty lit. fine, Braggus. Smurfing on there. What the hell? Holy shit.
You got there so fast.
Fuck, I actually died there. Holy shit. I'm pretty mad. But I get Cleaver now, so it's 1v5.
Seems so fucking lame for me. The only damage I can ever kill is Janna, and I have to ult her ult. That's literally how this game is going to be, too. That's the only damage I can ever kill in a fight.
Oh, sure, FTP. Oh, no. I'm here.
I'm coming.
Fuck you.
What do you mean?
TP'd for that too. Piece of shit.
Reliant gamer, dude. Makes you feel any better if I just yoinked my fangboard, so that's it.
Taking that juicy wave.
Pro players don't play for fun. You really think they're practicing solo queue? Like, you think they're practicing for competitive in preseason NA solo queue? You think that does anything for them? Nah, fuck this guy.
Well, he's playing Aftershock Rise, I don't know.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. They're like, he's practicing. He's like, no one's practicing. You don't get anything from this. The games are all just fiestas.
Wow, they have Ignite? Oh no! I'm actually griefing!
Nice.
Dude, come on! Who goes Ignite on Janna? Actually, everyone does, but... I'm actually sad. Janna ulti too, by the way. Gosh, my ult cooldown is so low. It's 54 seconds right now. How long's your ult cooldown?
Like 8 minutes, something like that. Bio Daddy?
Oh shit, Hecarim's here.
I don't know about this. Wait, he just fucking bopped him.
Did he get flayed and like die at the same time?
He got flayed, just autoed him to death. Oh, I don't know about this one. Okay, I should probably leave.
Oh no. Don't give him 700 gold. Okay, good.
Okay, so you're saying don't die. Okay, I'm gonna change my plan completely.
Watch out for a global. Why are they already here? Like what? What is this lane assignment? Aatrox as real bot.
Braggus goes where he blazes, so.
Oh no. He's actually griefing, what? Oh, he gets out.
Daddy's got him. I don't have R for 3 what? Minutes.
Yeah, it's 100% good thing.
Just then tried to fucking style it on him. He just got instantly jammed up the way and just walked out.
Okay, flash too. Bad.
Oh, I should have gone mid for rip, but instead I'm taking the bot lane farm for myself. Better jungle win.
Better jungle really does win.
You want to play with the jungle is when he plays for himself.
No.
Is that box?
What the fuck?
Oh, no.
What is that?
I'm worth 750 gold, but I kind of want to hit for Ezreal.
Ah, yes, Iceborne and Jenna and everything.
Wait, Mike, where am I? Okay, that should go in it, and I just queued into the wall.
They're too good, man. I'm actually griefing, but I'm 2 items now, so I should 1v5.
Can I do drag, or what's going on?
You're probably gonna get some rift on. By Codrick. It's actually OP.
Take those.
Yeah, thanks for the move speed, so I can get the bot way quicker. Yeah, I'll leash you.
What a team player!
I know, right?
We actually can't lose. Look at that synergy. I love unlosable games like that. Okay. I got Rift dying. I don't look mid. Wait, they're just killing us. Okay. Oh. Hecabram comes in and just eases me. I'm gonna be.
Wait, what? My ult? Oh man. Fragus is so upset. Fucking crying, dude. Holy shit. Wait, what is he doing mid? Choked. Cool champs, man. What the hell?
Cool champs, man. Look at your champ pool, you fucking AIDS player.
Dude, what the hell? Hecarim's actually 5-0.
Yeah, my team's ending. I don't know. Okay, Fragus is 2-7. But Riven's dead, so better top him.
Goes.
It was like, dude, dude, who is fucking, is that War Machine Hyper who's War, what, like War, or not War Machine, but, T, Hyper, is that him?
I think that's him. Pretty sure. Well played, guess. Well played, guess. Really well played. What? Can I get that? Dude, why does he ult and have 500 move speed? What is this game? Alright.
Yo, be ready to TP. I got a war on top Baron.
Okay. Oh man, really interactive.
Stop flashing! Jesus. Just like E, flash, dude. E, flash again, how, E.
Jesus, how does he get away? For so long.
I'm playing Shago, so that's how.
I'm playing Riven. Still got away for
yeah,
that long.
I don't know how he got away from me.
Dude, why is Janet killing me, man?
Wait! Blazolv is actually a genius player. Oh my god, he's a fucking genius player! He hit his Q on me and stuff.
He's actually so good.
Himself, but it was a prediction, I think. He's actually transcended as a gamer. He just got so much gold off that. Wait. Yeah, he got 1k for me.
Alright, well, I got Stormancer, so...
Keep Bjergsen's build and tell me he's not insecure right now. Oh my fucking god.
Oh.
I think Bjergsen small what did I send you?
A righteous glory rise. I don't know about that one.
What I do know is that I'm not ever killing this champion.
I'm looking for him right now. Oh, that's nice. It's very nice. Oh no. Oh my god.
I do not think we win this 2v2 gamer. On my way, he tried.
Dude, like what?
Wow. Wait, he just threw like 8 abilities at me.
I literally couldn't move. I need to get QSS, actually. Champs are so lame. I actually got hit by Hecarim Fear.
Stop trolling things.
Yeah. I actually just wanna... This game is so boring, man.
Yeah, I'm not having the best time.
So boring. I feel like I can't even play my champ.
Oh, that's how you feel. I can't go in. Kill this guy ever?
telling you, Janna's overpowered. Really?
Oh, I love this game.
Look at top lane.
Where you can't kill anyone because they are better than you.
What the fuck?
Charisma
comes in to defend Beerus' build. I think he's banned. No way, dude! What? Who is igniting me?
This game is doomed. I told you, man. Like 30 minutes or so.
Why does everyone have ignite, man? Bro, if I didn't get ignited there, I actually 1v3. That's so sad. Actually, I was doing zero damage to Bjergsen, even with Conquer. That build is so insecure.
Fuck, dude.
By the way, you one-shot that guy. He's so fucking squishy.
Oh wait, what the fuck is he building?
Yeah.
I don't one-shot him, but I can't kill him, actually.
I legitimately was one-shotting him. I needed like one more second on him and he was dead. Oh my god. Holy shit, dude,
the
Nick is
almost a fucking genius.
Dude, I would have screamed if he killed him there. I'm not gonna lie.
I mean, that was kind of insane. Okay, I don't like this thing where you, like, take a wave and then you clear my jungle. I'm not a huge fan of that one.
I'm almost last whisper. Alright. Oh, shit.
Okay, yeah, we actually...
Oh, he kills that Sekrim here, I'm pretty sure. Pretty good.
We threw this game in the fucking trash.
Yeah, we really did. Oh my god.
You started getting bored, we start losing on LP.
Yeah.
Wait, can we Baron though? They have no jungle though. If he recalls, we can Baron, right?
Let's just kill him.
Oh wait, there's Janna here. Oh my god. Okay. What's this? Mr. Ezreal jumping on me at Baron. Okay, we do this. Ekrem's dead for 20.
Yeah, Ryze is dead too, so it's pretty free. Oh, our Lucian's going for 1v2.
Seems like the smartest thing here. Nice.
It's actually griefing.
Free Baron, but let's run it down instead. Get out.
Oh my god.
I'm on the side, don't worry about it. That's infernal, by the way.
Gets free kill.
Okay, there's no one here, is there? Oh, Janna.
I'm gonna look for Janna. What the fuck? Oh, my ult ran out.
Dad, please go into Infernal. You can only go in Hecarim. Okay. I'm going to Infernal. Good luck with that game. Yeah, that rest is here. Hog. Genius. Wait, he killed Hecarim too. Alright, I think we win.
I'm gonna kill Ryze here too. It's gonna be on tower. Oh wait, it's not? Thanks, bro.
daddy's coming.
Oh, we're inting. Oh, we just won the game. Better miss AD win.
Wait, I didn't even do anything. I did nothing in this game. I literally didn't do shit. Check the damage charts, I promise you I healed them.
No, it was you, bro. It was all you.
Fourth most damage on our team.
Bro.
I guarantee it. I actually had just had to play macro because I couldn't fight any of their champions.
It was all you, man. You 1v9 this one.
I'm just making a point. He said Shaco most broken, let's check damage. Right now. Riven with the highest, then Lucian, then Zed, then me. I literally just played for objectives. Yep, look at my damage. Look at my fucking damage, bro. I did a third, under a third of your damage. Shaco is broken. And that was what I had to do to win the game. If I did more damage than that, we lost. Because that would mean I was going in on those champions.